Cleaning out is good for the soul.
And skin with Deep Action Scrub for a deep clean.
Ooh, tingly. I feel it working, like, wow.
Down to the pores.
So we can work it.
Clean and Clear Deep Action Scrub.
Oh my God, is that me? Did you do this, Kimber?
This is about you not going your whole life wondering what would have happened if you didn't take that chance.
The biggest record company in the world wants to sign us.
You're gonna be famous!
Which one's the real you?
Story is not a lie.
Sing one of your songs.
I don't like being on camera.
Music on.
Tyler?
You don't have to achieve anything. You just gotta have fucked up shit happen to you. So you do have to die, Sid. Those are the rules. New movie, new franchise. There's only room for one lead, and let's face it, your ingenue days, they're over. Don't tell me you didn't know this day would come.
Their debut CD is available now. Here's Fifth Harmony with a brand new hit, Worth It.
Give me to you. I can cut a lot of stuff. Guaranteed, I can back it up. I think I'ma call you bluff. Hurry up, I'm waiting now.
To the fans for being so supportive and so amazing. Thank you guys for voting.
And last Monday when we were at the White House, you were at the White House, yes, and you got a chance to sing happy birthday with President Obama and First Lady Michelle Obama for the 50th anniversary of the Let's Move initiative. So how after you sang, were you able to hang out and talk to them as well?
Yeah, I mean, I
petted Obama's dog, which was really, really crazy.
He
was really
one?
Fluffy and presidential. I don't know.
One of the fluffy ones.
But it was really cool. Like, they're really, really sweet, and they're, I mean, it's the first family. Like, it's crazy. Yeah.
They're really cool.
I loved it. I didn't get a chance
cool
to
people.
Pet the dog, but I was there. You know, we're so happy for you. I mean, and we know you were all put together. Simon Cowell put you all together, and you're just taking off. That song, like I said, was more than worth it. Believe me. Thank you so much.
Oh my gosh.
Everybody, Fifth Harmony's new CD is available now. So make sure you go out and you grab it. Stay right there. We'll be right back.
If you want to know more about anything to see on Live, log on to our website, livekellyandmichael.com.
Are you going in the water or aren't you? Huh? Angela, I am waiting for an answer. Yes or no? God damn it, answer me, Angela, answer me! God damn it, answer me!
What the hell's going on here?
No, bitch won't answer me, she never answers me!
Let's give my hand job into this cup. And that's at rest.
What the hell? Get out of my house! And take your damn bear with you!
A perfect spiral.
Can I grab a little love?
My cousin.
We've all come face to face with doubt. But today, there's no time for maybes. Cover up nothing and show off everything.
With a split hot dog and kettle-cooked potato chips on a fresh-baked bun, it's the most American thick burger. Only at Carl's Jr. and Hardee's.
Congratulations, Chicago Blackhawks, Stanley Cup champions. From your home of the Blackhawks, WGN Sports.
And betrayal.
I'm here for you. For you.
LiveKellyandMichael.com.
For being so supportive and so amazing. Thank you guys for voting.
And last Monday when we were at the White House, you were at the White House, yes, and you got a chance to sing Happy Birthday with President Obama and First Lady Michelle Obama for the 50th anniversary of the Let's Move initiative. So how after you sang, were you able to hang out and talk to them as well?
Yeah, I mean, I petted Obama's dog, which was really, really crazy.
He
was really
one?
Fluffy and presidential. I don't know.
One of the fluffy ones.
But it was really cool. Like, they're really, really sweet. And they're, I mean, it's the first family. Like, it's crazy. Yeah.
They're really cool.
I loved it.
They're
I didn't get a chance
cool
to
people.
Pet the dog, but I was there. we're so happy for you. I mean, and I know, we know you were all put together. Simon Cowell put you all together, and you're just taking off. That song, like I said, was more than worth it. Believe
Thank
me.
Thank you so much. Oh, my gosh.
Everybody, Fifth Harmony's new CD is available now. So make sure you go out and you grab it. Stay right there. We'll be right back.
Leaning out is good for the soul.
And skin with Deep Action Scrub for a deep clean.
Ooh, tingly. I feel it working, like, wow. Down to the pores.
So we can work it.
Clean and clear Deep Action Scrub.
Oh my God, is that me?
Did you do this, Kimber?
This is about you not going your whole life wondering what would have happened if you didn't take that chance.
The biggest record company in the world wants to sign us.
You're gonna be famous!
Which one's the real you?
Story is my life.
Sing one of your songs.
I don't like being on camera. Oh, oh.
Music on.
Tyler?
You don't have to achieve anything. You just gotta have fucked up shit happen to you. So you do have to die, Sid. Those are the rules. New movie, new franchise. There's only room for one lead, and let's face it, your ingenue days, they're over. Don't tell me you didn't know this day would come.
Their debut CD is available now. Here's Fifth Harmony with a brand new hit, Worth It.
Give me to you. I've been taught a lot of stuff. Guaranteed, I can back it up. I think I'ma call you bluff.